Thomas Cooper, you've been banned in Arkansas for crimes against humanity. How do you plan?